Oh, did this guy get robbed by Gipsters?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My academic career will be over! I'm covered in dandruff! I spawned with him!
Is this really G-Rank? I have started on the camp every fucking time.
Oh no, 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 no! You horny motherfucker.
God, oh, did he show you his dick?
Yes, he showed
me his dick.
No. He showed you, no, okay. You can file some harassment, you know, for that.
I'm gonna definitely file harassment on this.
Sexual harassment.
And then you're gonna twerk your ass, you little bitch.
Wait, where are you? Oh,
center
this
area.
Okay.
I don't remember ever fighting him in here in Generations.
This area was not in Generations.
That's why.
It got
that
brought
makes
back.
Sense. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Wow, I came in and I see a flash.
Imagine if he was in World, you'd be dazed forever.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I broke out of that daze before he could move.
Fucking tizzy.
Fuck, I did not bring antidotes.
Well, I definitely have herbal medicine. Badoom.
Same.
What? That hit me? What? Hit me!
Oh, nice. People.
Yeah.
Can you stop looking at me?
Ow! You dick.
Damn it, I was hoping that would go over my head.
Oh.
So ugly.
He's very ugly.
No! God damn it, you guys.
He's gonna flash.
Oh! Break out! I'm broke, I'm out.
Damn. Here we go.
Sticks, bruh.
Listen to the sticks!
Yeah! Get on the ground, bitch.
Whoa.
Just nice. Time. Just
oh,
time.
He's doing like a different.
Yeah, the acid rain.
Yeah.
Acid was... downpour.
Oh no!
It's the sea move, Genus.
Damn rubber tail.
Is that what a purple did in for you?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I thought.
The hell? Oh, I was like, why'd he get up on his tippy toes?
Yeah.
Oh, he hit. Wait, did he hit somebody? I think he hit that Jaggy. Yeah, Jaggy, that Jaggy is poison.
I can't see, it's like zooming in on his armpit.
He's gonna put his head on a slope, isn't he?
Probably. Yeah. Oh, okay, he put it on the right way, though.
Oh, good.
Bitch. Oh.
Nice.
KO.
He's crest.
Oh, sleep.
Oh. Okay.
Jiggy
killed
still...
the Jaggy.
Oh, it's dead. Okay.
I think the Jaggy died from poison.
That's perfect.
Damn.
Why'd you flash? Oh, sorry. Woohoo! Take them hits, boy!
Oh, jeez.
Instant rush, jeez. Oh wait, no, I didn't mean to take a life, herbal medicine.
I'll fake it. We don't fall for that shit.
That just means you're almost dead, kid. We're not stupid.
Wait, I can't get out? Okay.
Just
oh my bad, god damn it.
It's okay. Nice. Cried.
Nice trip.
Gonna be real death soon.
Mm-hmm.
No! He
damn it.
Interrupted it!
He interrupted my art too.
Ah! That was gonna be a guaranteed KO right there.
Ooh!
Oh man, he's dead. I'm stunned.
Loa and Chalelos.
Yes, give me some dash extracts.
Please give me some dash extracts, oh my god.
Well, the item pack actually had a shit ton of dash juice, but yeah.
Yeah,
we can almost have more.
More would be great. Oh, there it is, pure crystal. I was wondering what I forgot what the G rank version of a light crystal was.
Oh yeah, you know, I couldn't remember that, yeah.
Oh, did you cover that from him?
Yeah.
I did too.
For now, that's not a bad thing, but you know what? Let's not make it a common thing, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's not really common.
There's an L to light. Y'all ain't got no burnt husks, damn it.
Okay.
I have to remember when it, when we start the quest, I gotta look up in the.
Oh, that's how you know he's flying by?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Damn.
Get your ass leave.
I was like right on the middle of the chat right there.
I'm just stunned.
Yeah, his head was hard, apparently.
You know, for some reason I read that as warhead instead of hardhead.
Head? He's launching a nuke at you, apparently.
Yeah, he's looking a nuke of poison, you know?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got two pure crystals on the side quest. And if you land that Superman dive on a monster, it does a... The jump of aerial style.
Oh, nice.
Oh, okay.
So you can get like rides with the cats more easily.
Nice. Secret spot.
They also gonna nerf the boomerang buffing ability. So.
So they let us aim it, but they nerfed it.
They nerfed it a bit, yeah.
Is that still the sonic boom? Damn it.
The only boomerang ability they buff was the. Remember that big boomerang attack that John liked to use in Generations?
The mega boomerang or
the
whatever?
The mega boomerang, yeah, that one that where you hurl it and then throw it. Yeah, that one got buffed quite a bit actually.
Oh, nice.
Is the boomerang cat still the way to go or is there something better?
I don't know, the cat meta in this game. I never bothered with them in the Japanese version. John, do you have Flashbot?
Yeah, I have Flash Pod, yeah. Oh, wait, no, I don't. Shit. If I had a Sonic Boom, that would bring it down instantly, but I forgot this. And you guys are gonna knock him down with the boomerang eventually.
Wait, how do you aim upwards?
Hold R and then use elastic to aim.
Hey, you guys got it. Get your ass down. Damn it.
Got him.
Oh.
Nice.
We broke his face. Or broke his tail, something. Broke something.
Yeah, I heard the. Wait, or unless that was just for knocking him down. But...
Maybe we don't need R, you just need to hold A, maybe? Oh no, you do have to hold R.
Oh, there we go. It's while charging, I was like.
Yeah.
Oh, also, this attack, the one where you like launch forward.
Mm-hmm.
After two boomerangs. That one also counts as a jump attack now.
Oh, nice.
Oh my god, this damage.
That Jeez. Hurt a lot. I forgot we were naked.
Oh, you guys were naked?
Because we have the world's strongest.
Oh, I took that off. It's G rank now, it's real.
But we're the world's strongest.
Not really. That one catch is doing max damage to you.
Oh. Well, I guess Young can heal this.
Yep. Uh-oh, big boomerangs, let's go. Do I have enough of piercing? Oh, I do, hello.
Oh shit, I messed it up.
God damn it, catcher.
Oh, Ash. I have a art on this cat that makes me go rage mode. That's pretty cool. Jump attack thing.
Oh, I gotta heal.
Playing Donkey Kong.
Oh damn, he just looked over and he was like, huh?
Huh? Somebody knows the game I'm playing?
Yeah, I understood that reference.
Yo, Captain America?
Yeah.
Nice. He's kind of getting broken so far.
Mm-hmm. Get down. All I hear was a
oh, come on. Come back down. Are you leaving? No.
I think he is.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's not. Oh, what? Lies!
Did somebody get that right?
No,
he looks like it would.
Oh, I think I did, but it was like laggy, so.
Oh.
Oh, I got an acorn, or I lost an acorn.
Whoa.
Okay, so Jello, now try to dash into the... Well, when you get the
kinda,
chance.
Kind of just like kinda... regular aerial style.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
There's so many fucking jump attacks there. Damn. Oh.
Now, and John gets the right, of course.
Of course, because he was the one that wasn't jumping.
Damn, he just, he fucking gave up there.
Hey, I give up, I quit. Oh, damn.
God. We need someone. Help.
Flashbot, John? Alright, do you not have the... I forgot.
See how he slowly levitated and then left?
Yeah.
What else is here?
Yes, yeah, something
yeah,
else.
Yeah, I see something.
Oh, it might be Narsila. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, he's tired.
He was getting hit in the head a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Wow, that actually was that close.
What?
Oh shit.
Good luck.
Oh my god.
Oh, there is a burn husk here.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for the heads up.
Oh, I see it.
I miss doing that. Remember when I killed my cow with that?
Yeah, oh my god. What a great moment.
Oh yeah, and if you look up, you see Valstrax.
You do yep. See where?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you see that, there is a burn husk on the map, pretty much.
Oh, the ledge.
Oh. I wanted to see what...
The Blanca ball.
I wanted to see what spawned, but... I guess, yeah.
No, Genprey, stop.
Go.
No.
Fuck!
Oh, barely got it.
Endless spinning, yeah, let's get it. That block, I'm on it.
It's fucking great. Spin to win.
I don't know, they nerfed the boomerang, but didn't really feel like it.
Yeah, it didn't. I guess it felt weaker when I was doing it solo, but with other people, I guess it didn't really feel like it.
5 minutes and 18 seconds. Sokka is level 42. Yeah.
Right. The good thing is that you guys start with Oracle, so.
Oh, yeah.
You guys will know where the two of them are. This is not the same area, though, right?
No, we're on a step.
This is a step. No. Actually, one of them, I think, might start right to us.
One's right next to us, right here.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. I guess they changed his location compared to for you.
Yeah.
He's in the
start on the left. I think.
Who's green? They're right next to him.
Yeah,
with him.
In four.
And one was headed where you were, Omega, but Jello was closer to this one.
Oh, okay. So I wasn't wrong.
No.
Ugh.
I do like that unlimited stamina.
It's nice.
Hey, right, get out of the corner, dude.
Please. If I stay far back enough, they can't throw those boomerangs at
me. Good shot.
That's pretty good for you, yes.
We're the only ones who can hit him.
Here it comes.
Oh, the other one's here.
I can dung him out.
Oh, do you have the dung item?
Yeah. Dung bomb me.
Oh.
Doesn't cost any files either.
Oh, really? Oh,
nice. Huh. That's nice.
Has it always been like that?
I think so.
Oh, okay.
I remember just launching them at Nurkarkros.
Get out.
He's
oh
not
my god.
Leaving.
He's not leaving, yeah.
No, he's sneezing.
Oh my god, they're both thrashing.
Yeah. Damn. Oh, he sneezed on me. Damn.
Why are you not gone yet? Jeez.
Yeah, really.
There, because... No? You want some more poop? I'll give you some more poop.
Oh shit.
Ah. That hurt.
Mind catcher.
Okay, now he's gone.
Thank God. Whoa.
Oh, got an acorn. Wow, that was quick. Hit me with some sniper shit. That bear hug movie does from the air is pretty fast.
Yeah. Oh, he got one for me too.
Is he leaving?
Yeah, I think so.
Might join his brother.
My brother! Wait for me.
You waste some boomerangs. Oh, you went that way.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I did the zoom on the map. How do I unsum the map?
L3.
L3? Okay.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that. All I knew is the plus and then the X. Or Y, excuse
me. I accidentally summed in. I was like, nope, I don't want that.
Oh, he missed me.
Oh wow, shit. That still got me?
That move is quick, man. And he changes targets in the air.
Oh, that's hit me in the air. Oh, I think I'm stunned. Yep. Oh, God. Oh,
yeah, he was tracking. He like wouldn't leave you alone. Oh. He's gonna take an acorn from me. Oh.
I tried to Superman it.
Oh, he got me. Damn it.
Oh, dude, just
that fucking hug move, man.
Help her.
Hurry up, eat. And he's about to attack me right after I eat.
Whoa.
Fuck that move, man. This one's spamming it. I don't remember seeing the other one do that.
Oh,
the
shit.
Other one took forever to leave.
Oh my god. I was stuck on this ball.
But the first catcher we fought, he didn't do that fucking clap, fly into the bear hug move. Ah. Oh. This one's going ham.
Mm-hmm. The other one didn't stop tripping. This one is like actually fighting.
And he's got less health.
There oh my god, doing the range on that is crazy. It's hard to get away from it.
And the speed of it.
There we go. Finally, you tripped.
Trying to get it right here. I was hoping that was running mana.
Oh my god. Damn it.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna score
it. Oh, you did right. Nice. Right before he roared too.
I don't have any stamina to worry about either. Nice.
Wait, I don't need that.
I was gonna say, that better happen.
Ah, man, it's gonna take forever to run to this other area.
Damn. Did he went back to 4?
Yeah, he's meeting up with.
Yeah, the other one is there. He's spitting at us from way far away.
Oh, you broke it.
He broke the bridge. What did the bridge do to you, man?
He said, fuck that. Ooh, running man, nice.
Nice.
Oh.
Man, what's up with the monsters in this game not living after getting pooped?
Yeah.
We got spoiled in world, I guess.
I guess, yeah. But they were definitely
not
more effective in that game.
Yeah, fucking Basil would like instantly stop what he was doing. He's like, I smell like shit. Time to go.
Yep. I stink, I gotta leave. I'm sorry, guys, for interrupting. I'm sorry.
Damn.
Alright, I think now he's leaving.
Okay, I think he's gonna go over here. Yes.
Where did he go, by the way?
The area that we were just in.
Alright, good. Or not very good, depending if he locks us down on the corner like he did, like the other one did. That's crazy though. He attacked me like 5 times in a row.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Oh,
he's running at the entrance.
Ah, shit.
He turned around.
Oh, I see what you're saying about his eyes. Jesus Christ.
He looks high as fuck, right?
Yeah. Like my... my camera was messed up, so it like zoomed in on his eyes.
Why are you following up like that? Jeez. I mean, I know he's jeering, but come on.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna take my exposure just to be safe. He's hugging you.
Yeah. Kept doing backflips to get lower levels to get near me, so he can hit me with that. But he failed.
Ooh,
nice.
Wow. Nice running, man.
Now he's getting fucked up.
Shit. Why is my weapon put away?
Yeah, you better fall down.
Oh.
No! God damn it.
He's leaving, just straight up, just took off.
Yeah.
I don't know why it doesn't feel like they have less health.
Yeah, it feels like they have the same amount.
Yeah. Oh shit, this guy should attack him. Okay. I was like.
Nice. There we go. No! Oh, damn it.
Oh, you're doing weapon X.
Look at his eyes.
Oh. Looks like fucking olives.
He looks high as shit.
Oh,
rolled uphill. Whoever did that.
Nice.
Jeez.
They got me on the anger mode.
Can I say he made me miss the pizza slice?
Oh.
Get out.
Oh, I can do it again. Take this to your face. Well, I guess your chest.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
That's my cannon. That was my last one.
What kind of cannon is it? Like, does it do like impact or something?
I've never hit a monster with it. I have to hit somebody with it to see. I'm so focused on the boomerangs, I don't even look at anything else.
Mm. Wow.
Jesus.
There's a big ass explosion going on his fucking.
Yeah.
Jeez.
My cat's level 40.